Twin Peaks without David Lynch? That's like having a Thanksgiving dinner with nothing but creamed corn.